What's up, guys?
What's up?
Wait, wait, hold up, hold up, hold up. My ball.
Put it down, put it down.
Now.
Can I have that? Can I have that?
One at a time, one at a time. Back up, back up, back up. You get some of this out the box, not that box.
Hold up, Dan, hold up.
Eli.
Your uniform.
I'm hitting the whole box.
That's it. Let's go. That's it. Grab that. All right. That's it. And that's why you're still here. Go ahead.
I only got one.
It don't matter. At least you got some.
You just want the ball.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Y'all be good out there. Remember my words. But still, enjoy yourselves today.
Let's see what you got, new kid.
On!
You're not leaving, Eli.
Why not?
What do you mean, why not? Because you're not ready. Just give it some time, Eli.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. What's going on, baby?
Hello, Eli?
Hey, Mommy.
Oh, baby, don't cry. Don't cry. It'll get better. Just hang in there.
Hello, this is a call for funding the Edward R. Mills School for Boys.
Why don't you worry about your own children?
What you gonna do today? I don't know.
My name is Gerard Parrish, and this is a call for funding the Edward R. Mill School for Boys, a place for black boys to safely live.
Hell no. A school for who? Oh, yes. I've heard about you. It's quite bold what you're doing out there.
birthday, boy. Come hang with us today. Come on.
Boss.
Come see.
See ya. Come on, Eli.
We finally got the fucking chicken. Talking bone. Kill a fucking chicken, yummy.
Yeah. What's time for you to grow up?
It's a peacock.
It's a fucking chicken.
When you was a baby. You big now, bro. You big. You getting big. We all getting old, man. But guess what, man? Take you to basketball summer camp this year. You ready for that?
Yeah.
You're gonna be better than Michael Jordan. I'm telling you. Better than Michael Jordan. You'll be better than me. And I'll be proud.
Move.
Now, let me ask you, how y'all ever gonna face the world if you're still busy fighting each other? And for those of you who want to stand by and laugh, the same way you watched is how they'll watch you.
What are you gonna do if the cavalry doesn't show up next time? Huh? What's my policy?
Do you know what your name means, Elizier? It means God has helped. Do you think your parents were right about that?
I don't want to help.
So what do you want to do then?
Just to be a kid.
Don't let your anger consume you.
He made a choice.
Officer felt like you had a choice. What did you just do?
And the officer made a choice. Yes, he did.
Please let him be okay.
Can I come home?
Hello? Eli?
I want to come home.
Okay.
Eli!
But what are you coming back to? Y'all gotta learn how to be there for each other.
We're on your help today.
I know, right?
Yeah.
What's your nappy here? This boy had long.
For real.
Can I get these two, Monty?
So what are we gonna do today?
I don't know.
We should have played stickball.
We can't.
We should play stickball down there.
Stick today.
What? Unity? With self-reliance? With faith? With courage?
You got a new kid?
Find healing.
This is a call for funding the Edward R. Mills School for Boys, a place for black boys to safely live and heal amongst themselves.
With unity, with self-reliance, with faith, with courage.